What's up, guys? So this is going to be a miniature series I'm starting called Brand Substitute. This one is going to be on Represent, and it's going to be showing you pieces that are way lower pricing than the actual brand's pieces, but look almost identical or similar. Alrighty, so let's get into it. The first piece I have here is going to be the Nike Tech Fleece Jogger. Now this is going to be the substitute piece for, I have it here, it's the lounge jogger in black, and that runs about 65 pounds. That's around $120, which is not much more expensive than this, but this is the most expensive piece out of all of this, and you don't exactly need these. I have shorts coming up also that are way cheaper. But these have the famous Nike Tech Fleece zipper here that runs the whole thigh, along with a slight drop crotch. So that gives you the look that the Represent jogger gives you. All right, on to the next. So next piece is going to be the lounge short. Now I got these off of Forever, or actually no, I got these off of Boohoo. So normally I don't really like Boohoo's quality, but these are from a different brand called Brave Soul, just sold through Boohoo. And these are actually really nice. They don't have like a super deep drop crotch like the Represent jogger shorts do, but definitely still gives you the look, and they were only, I think, $14, I apologize. Also, I picked them up in a gray just because it's nice to have gray sweater shorts also, and I don't have anything like that, so yeah. These two, Brave Soul, like $14. I'll link the description. All the items will be down below. Next, I have a piece that is not from the current collection, only the song Strong Survive, but this is similar to the Johan joggers shorts. I saw these and on Boohoo also, and just really picked them up. I thought they were really, really cool looking. So yeah, Boohoo. They're really thin, like the material is very, very thin, but I wore them today and they're actually really comfortable. So nonetheless, good pickup if you like the Johan collection from Represent as well. All right, now on to the shirts and pieces like that. All right, so for the top pieces, now the first one we have is the piece from H&M, their Divided collection, which is killing it right now. Tons of pieces, whatever you're looking for, scoop tees, anything. So this is just a basic t-shirt, normal length, just all black, and this is going to be your substitute for the over t-shirt in black, which will run you and Represent 50 pounds, so way cheaper, $5.95 I think, before tax. All right, on to the next. Now we have a piece from, I don't know if some of you have heard of it or not, Fabric Square. They are a South Korea based company that pretty much copies a lot of streetwear brands, but this works perfect for this. It will be your substitute for the long sleeve striped under scoop t-shirt. This ran me about 45 pounds shipped and has a scalloped hem. It doesn't drop as far here as I would like it to. It's kind of squared off, but it is rounded, so it is a scalloped hem. No finger holes, whatever. You can bunch it on the sleeves, it is tighter. It's a little itchy at first, just to give it one wash, and it's not bad. But shout out to James Clothing. His YouTube account gave me the idea to do this like miniature series here. One other piece I got was from his video as well. I'll link his video in the description. So striped long sleeve. Here's the second one from James. It is the substitute for the gym pullover hoodie in beige. Not as beige as it could be. I found some alternatives that I will also put in the description that are a little more beige than this, but this is from H&M, so you know the quality is at least decent. Just kind of like a heathered light beige. Nice hoodie, and I got this in a large You want it to fit a little big. The whole Only the Strong Survive collection is kind of based on like a bigger, just baggier fit. So this works good for the pullover. Next, I had this just sitting in my closet actually. Pulled the drawstrings out because they were white, kind of threw off the look. But this will be the pullover hoodie in black, which is also part of the collection. But I had this sitting in my closet and I never wear it. And it goes well. It's a little tight. It's from Zumiez. It's just a Zine, whatever. Yeah, not much to say about it. Just black hoodie. Any black hoodie will work for this. Last but not least, the hardest piece to find, in my opinion. I actually saw this the other day when I was at H&M. I looked online and I could not find it on H&M anymore. It's from the David Beckham collection that they had probably like a couple months ago. This is definitely the staple piece of this whole collection. I looked everywhere, like Goodwill almost every day. Nothing. And I wasn't about to pay like $65 for a Levi's one that I've never tried on off like eBay. So yeah, H&M, it's buttons, not buttons. It's button, like click buttons instead of button up, which doesn't really bother me. It's in a cream is what they call it. Yeah, I got this in an XL actually, because the large, really tight with a hoodie underneath, which is not what you want. You want like a baggier look, so this was good. I normally wear large. This one I have on right now is also from H&M, and it's a medium. It's a scallop tee. I'll show that in a pickup video in the future sometime. But yeah, kicked ass. $49, which is the second most expensive piece. Next, I have something that it's the shoe for the fit. It's not needed. Any really black shoe will work. I'm gonna wear the Pure Boost for the shorts, but these for the pants, they are the Vans Skate High Mountain Edition in black with the tan cigar, whatever you wanna call it, and suede. So yeah, these will be a good for the Tech Fleece joggers. Also, it's not required to buy them to make the fit 100%, but I picked up some socks from actually a Walmart. Socks like this are really in lately to like either pull over your jeans a little bit or to have them bunched up. But yeah, got them Walmart. Anywhere you go can find them. I know like people like Jacob J. Keller, he doesn't tell people where he gets them. Go to Walmart. All right, so stay tuned. I'll have the on body next, but stay tuned in the future for I have an 80YN one coming up with some alternatives to their stupid ass leggings they charge like $60 for, and some other pieces that are just killer. So yeah, like, subscribe, do your thing, comment down below, tell me if you like this or not, if I should continue. Yeah, have some more videos planned, but keep it locked. Brendan from Textile Trends. I'm out, guys. See you later.
Yeah. Live through the struggling. Life's an everyday.
Hustle.
I hustle every day in life. Thinking back, taking packs up the block. The molded niggas said I couldn't.
Hustle.
Man, fuck them niggas, I'll be back. Strap back, back, pitching, flipping work. Hand in hand, I think they call it track.
Hustle.
Racing laps, free your winter waste. It pays to make it stack. Face the fact, there's always niggas out there trying to knock the
hustle.
I guess that's why they say we trap. Don't let niggas hold you back. I'm just a kettle from the ghetto with no pot to piss in. So who am I to call it black? Black man, black male, black ball, black opsy, black diamonds glistening. Attracted pigs and all the rats, kitten scratch. I went from roaches on my bunk to rib brooches on the cuff of my tux. Chauffeur pulling up, no ifs, ands, or buts about them. I went to Paris for my trunks, 100,000 spent on gold, y'all used them once. Could give a shit, damn, or fuck about them. Hit Canal Street, vintage gold medallion, smoking blunts in front of public housing. Wild until they throw me in them cuffs, mouth full of fronts. Look like Master P up in my Cartiers, diamonds shining in the frames. Changed the game that made them say, ain't no limits to this shit. Likes a flick, just sticking to the script. My life is like a movie, they should film me through it. Take a pic, be sure to frame this shit. Forever me was always G, way before this famous shit. Y'all just pretend to do it.
You say you got them guns, but I've never seen you bang. You say you got them drums, but I've never seen you bang.